Hello everyone, welcome to Study Time. In this video, we are going to see Class 1 Maths Chapter 1, Shapes and Space. Already, I have covered first part of it in Part 1 video. I'll give the link in the description box so that you can go through Part 1. This is Part 2. Sorting. Sort shapes by joining with similar shapes. Here, few shapes are given. You have been asked to sort. This is sphere, cube, cone, cylinder. We'll see. Use different colors to sort different shapes. Suppose sphere, you can take a green color. For a cube, yellow. So use different colors to differentiate things. So this is sphere, this is sphere, and this is sphere, this is sphere. Next, we'll see cube. This is cube. This is cube, this is cube. Next, cone shaped. This is cone shape, this is cone shape, and this is cone shape. Next, cylinder. Cylindrical shape, this is cylindrical, this is cylindrical, this is cylindrical, this is cylindrical, and this is also cylindrical. Likewise, you can use different colors to match shapes. Next, make pairs of similar shapes. Here also, same type. We'll see how we can match cube with cube, cylinder with cylindrical, and cone with cone, sphere with sphere, this shape with the potato, tomato with ball, and this can be matched with this, this can be matched with this. Next, rolling, sliding. So what is rolling, what is sliding? A sphere, a round shaped object will roll, whereas flat objects will slide. We'll see what objects. For example, ball will be rolling, whereas a box or a flat scale will be sliding. We'll see what objects rolls and what objects slides. Tick the object that will roll. So here, this ball will roll and this onion will roll. Tick the objects that will slide. This suitcase will slide. All others will roll. Next, wise grandmother. Once there was a lamb going to see his grandmother. On the way through the jungle, he met a wolf. I'm going to eat you. So, this wolf, this lamb is going to see his grandmother. On the way, he met a wolf. This wolf is saying, I'm going to eat you. Please let me go. I'm going to meet my grandmother. You can eat me when I return. Okay, you may go. So, the lamb is saying that it is going to meet his grandmother. So, when he was about to return, he told the grandmother about the wolf. The grandmother gave him an idea. Go and hide yourself in a dolar. He did so. The grandmother rolled the dholak on the road. The dholak started rolling down. The lamb saw the wolf waiting for him. Did you see a lamb coming this way? No. The wolf grew suspicious and started running behind the dholak. Before the wolf could catch him, the lamb reached home and was thankful to his grandmother. So somehow this little lamb escaped from the wolf with the idea of his. The lamb reached home safely and He was thankful to his grandmother. Next, shapes. Match the shapes of same size. So here we have to match with same size. Already one example is given. So this can be matched with this. This can be matched with this. This can be matched with this. And this can be matched with the one with the top. Next, match the same shapes. So minimized. So this with pentagon, triangle, this semicircle, this parallelogram, and with circle. Next, color the smallest shape. One example is given. We can color smallest shape. This is smallest here. We have to color this circle and this triangle, smallest triangle, and this pentagon is smallest one. Make sure you color neatly. Next, just join the similar shapes. So this triangle and this is similar and this is similar. Next, color triangle green, circle red, and rectangle with blue. So triangle green, triangle green, circle red, and rectangle blue. Similarly here, triangle green, rectangle yellow, and circle pink. Next, make similar figures using the shape kit given on the back of this book. So a shape kit is given. So you can make use of this, that shape kit, and you can make similar figures like this. Hope you understood. Chapter 1 marks ends here. Hope you all understood. Thanks for watching.